you start in Europe and go, so I...
When you're going from step 10 days...
Around 40 this way. It's not too humid when you cut it off, then it starts spreading to Trondheim, of course, and these areas very famous for. There are lots and lots of concrete islings. And you'll only find above the Weinstraße, it's all of these different soil types. And each vineyard, obviously, there are different types. And now I'm just, this morning, I was cutting off the
fermentation, so around 15 degrees. We try to keep it at 15 degrees, and that just allows us a very slow
crispness.
It has to take off the rest and the other. It
hasn't happened yet.
14, but it's still so fresh. If you compare it to some other.
You really feel that last one. The